Here's some of the locations you can fish for a secret item in Stardew Valley. If you chose the beach farm, you can go through a secret cave at the bottom left and fish up the boat painting. Fishing in the fountain near the park gives you a decorative trash can. Fishing in the secret woods can get you the wall basket. Fishing in the spa pond gives you the vista painting. And you'll need at least level 10 fishing, but if you can reach the water below the desert, you can get the pyramid decal.